Monica Porwal, who's a life coach. So please welcome Monica Porwal. So Monica, please tell us about yourself and about your career.
Right. So myself, Monica here. I'm a life and a career coach, as you know. I'm very honored and very grateful, thankful to Mr. Rajesh for, you know, bringing me to this platform, Make Your Brand, and where I can talk about my life and career coaching. So yes, about my journey. Before to life coach, right? I have been working as a senior HR, as an immigration consultant, as a corporate into corporate relation, as well as corporate trainer. So that has been my journey, and the whole of COVID situation kind of helped me to enhance my skill and you know, to start something like this, where which can change a lot of people, and which can change the mindset in both their personal and their professional life.
Oh, lovely. So how do you go about it? How do you plan your, you know, coaching with the clients?
Right. So my coaching is, you know, into different verticals, into life and as well as career coaching. Into different verticals, when I talk about, it is about, could be personality development, could be communication and tone management. It could be soft skills training. It could be communication. It can also be on the career guidance, you know, personal consulting, many other such things. So when I, the plan is such that, you know, I have a different module for both of these categories. Which starts from day one, day three, you know, and then there is also a module which runs up to like 3 months, 6 months and 12 months. So that is how my coaching session is being planned.
Oh, lovely. So your passion, what do you say about it?
Right. So my passion has... it has been into public speaking. It has been into counseling, you know, from a very small age. I think I mean, when I started my career, I started loving the whole concept of counseling people, being a very good listener and, change, helping a lot of people. So that has been, my great passion, and definitely my passion is to change, to bring in a change of attitude, and also in developing the right, right strategies where people can adapt and use in their life.
Oh, so any success story?
Yes, I have a lot of success stories in both of these domains. A few to mention is about, I have counseled a lot of people, I counsel people across the globe. I have counseled people from Australia, from Saudi Arabia, to name a few countries, from Dubai. One of the success stories where I counsel, a manager, he had almost good 14 years of experience, but he couldn't manage the team. And, he was feeling a lot of, frustration because he had along with his work, he had to look forward to his teamwork and, ensure that everything ran smooth in his in his base. He approached me and I came into picture, and I counseled him very well, like how he can develop his attitude, apart from technical skills, other skills are very important, the soft skills part, or could be at any level, just because you're a manager or a leader doesn't mean that, or maybe you are very good at your technical skills, but along with that, if you really want to be successful, then definitely career coaching or the right guidance is very, very important.
Mm-hmm. great. Now just tell me, what is your unique points or unique selling points, USPs of your coaching, so that people can join you?
Right. So basically, my unique selling points, or maybe even the one where I get my clients from social media website, from LinkedIn, Facebook and Instagram. I don't use any special techniques, but on LinkedIn, I have a lot of, contacts, a lot of networks has, one of the unique selling point would be why people would approach me, right?
Sure.
Could be such that You know, since I worked into different domain, different industry, I worked into I worked in you know, in a company called, in startup company, in engineering, in IT, and lastly I worked into a training institute. So since I worked into different companies and into different roles, right, I got an opportunity to meet different kind of people, work with different mindset, and you know, work with different kind of leadership team, different kind of management. So all this kind of skills, you know, helped me becoming a life coach today, where I can strongly and confidently change people. Definitely we cannot change them completely, but at least show them the right direction, right attitude, and such that. So that's about my unique selling skills.